January the 18th. We've arrived. It is a beautiful area and the Negroes are most hospitable. The atmosphere is very peaceful, almost like back home in Scotland. August the 2nd. I hope you'll appreciate why the nature of the expedition has changed. I am sorry to say that of the 44 Europeans who left the Gambia in perfect health, only 3 are at present alive. My expedition now has but a single object, to reach home at any price. Sincerely, Mungo Park.